They're keeping a cursed object here in a place like this? Could they be any more stupid?
That's hilarious. Maybe it took a nighttime stroll.
I'm going to punch you.
Well, no going home until it's recovered, okay?
I'm seriously going to punch him. It's a miracle that thing didn't swallow it.
Why would anything eat this? Is it good?
Don't be dense.
Looking good, brother!
You think this is looking good? There's lots of other empty rooms, you know?
Sure, but isn't it better to have some company? I thought it'd be good.
Glasses and the missions are enough. This is not welcome.
Whoa, it's so organized in here.
Back off.
This is real embarrassing.
Yeah, so are you.
Oh, damn. What's up with that blank?
She took one look inside. That can't be good.
Are we going somewhere from here?
Chinatown's in Yokohama, dummy.
Well, Yokohama's part of...
That's so unsanitary and disgusting, I want to hurl. No way, no way, no way, no way.
That's not nice.
I agree with her.
Sushi!
Just leave it all to me. Megumi, you in? Huh? Okay, let's go.
Fushiguro, what's the matter?
Nothing.
He's pouting because he didn't get to fight.
Poor little baby.
Yo, you're late, Megumi. Where have you been?
And what does it matter to you? What kind of people do you want to save?
Huh? What difference should it make to me whether my actions save anyone at all?
I knew I shouldn't have asked you.
What's wrong?
I'm irritated all of a sudden.
Huh?
No, I don't mean with you. So, Zenin, you often carry around two or even more with you, don't you? How do you do that?
Oh, I make Panda carry them.
I knew I shouldn't have asked. Part two.
This guy's seriously antisocial.
You're not helping me. Please don't talk and make this any harder than it already is. I don't really have a type. As long as one's character is unshakable, there's nothing more I can ask for.
So I went out of my way to ask you the question. But you just trampled on my kindness.
Your head looks like a pineapple, and you're about as smart as one, too. I'm sorry.
What are you apologizing for, dummy?
After all, you and I are the same.
The hell we are. Oh, hang on. That's wrong. What I was really trying to say is that I don't care if I'm right or wrong. I just have faith in my own sense of morality.
I shoulder the least responsibility. Therefore, I am simply not allowed to fall before anyone else! You die again and I'll kill you myself.
So how's it possible that you get along with a gorilla like Toto?
Well, the two of us got along, but it was like... I mean, I do remember everything, but it feels like I wasn't exactly myself at the time.
What do you mean?
Way to go, Kogisaki!
Ha! No sweat.
Is that Fushiguro?
Hello.
He remembers you!
So this man's been here for a long time, then?
Probably. Takeda is a member of the staff.
Great! Then I leave it to you.
How convenient.
This is unusual. You rarely ask me to train you, Megumi.
Well, I guess beggars can't be choosers.
The only thing holding you back is your mindset. Megumi, you don't know how to bring out your best, do you?
Huh? Are you saying I haven't been giving it my best?
I'm not saying you haven't. I'm saying you can't. You can't imagine a stronger future version of yourself. Maybe that's because of your trump card. You believe that in the worst case, you can resolve everything at the cost of your life.
I'm tired. I hate bad people. They act so damn superior when their empathy and imagination are as empty as a vacant lot. I can't deal with good people either. Because they forgive those bad people. Oh, you're back. Glad you're safe.
Yay! I was scared! I thought you were dead for sure! Thank God!
Don't go to sleep holding Sukuna's finger. That thing's dangerous.
And how would you know about the finger?
You have the energy to ask about that?
Nope. I'll say it once more, though. Do not eat this. Huh?
Has Gojo just been winging it this whole time?
You just realized that?